Today, crock pot meatloaf. Take your ground beef, add onion, dried parsley, breadcrumbs, Italian seasoning, paprika, milk, Worcestershire sauce, eggs, garlic, salt, black pepper, cheddar cheese, and then mix to well combined. Now add ketchup, tomato paste, brown sugar, apple cider vinegar, sweet chili sauce, mustard, and mix well. Add aluminum foil to your crock pot, add your meatloaf, and then cook. Now brush with your sauce and broil. Ready to serve. Details in the description. So long for now.